Breaking news out of Plano. Emergency crews are at a construction site in Plano where a worker has been hurt. We're told the worker was on the 16th floor when a load shifted and knocked him to the 15th floor. A crane had to be used to rescue him to get him to the ground. We're told he is in stable condition.